What's good, YouTube? Yes, this is exactly what you think it is. That new Madden trailer. This is that trailer, that teaser trailer, just to get you on the edge of your seat. That trailer to make you want to go stand in front of GameStop at midnight. That trailer that's just going to make you go tell your friends about it. You're going to say, yo, look at Luke Kuechly, man. Them graphics look crazy. That's all it is, man. That's all it is. They're reeling you in real slow and you don't even notice it. Even on IGN, on YouTube, look at this. The dislikes outdo the likes. I've never seen it like this on a Madden, on YouTube when a trailer comes out. I've never seen the dislikes outdo the likes, man. People are picking up on this. They're tired of EA. They're tired of Madden. We want a new game. Stop giving us this nonsense every year. I done been in this sim community long enough to see how Madden is. It's been so many years. Y'all still doing this to us. Even look at some of the people. Look at some of the comments. They don't look too positive to me. It looks more negative. Consistency, man. People are starting to pick up on this. What you gonna do? You gonna hop on that hype train? Or you gonna be fooled again into playing Madden 15?
Still getting paper, see I need